Humerus is the longest bone of upper limb, comprises an upper end, shaft and a lower end. The upper end consists of a rounded head, anatomical neck, lesser tubercle anteriorly and greater tubercle laterally, and intertubercular sulcus in between the two tubercles. Surgical neck, as this part gets fractured, often injuring the axillary nerve which goes partially around it, paralyzing the abductor deltoid muscle. The shaft is rounded in upper part and triangular in lower part. It has three borders, anterior, lateral and medial. Opposite this, on the medial side, is a rough area for attachment of coracobrachialis muscle. Upper part of shaft on posterior surface shows a radial sulcus. Lower end is characterized by lateral epicondyle, lateral supracondylar ridge, prominent medial epicondyle and medial supracondylar ridge. Anteriorly is radial fossa, coronoid fossa, and posteriorly is the deep olecranon fossa. Side identification. Head faces upwards and medially. Deltoid tuberosity faces laterally. Prominent medial epicondyle lies below and medially, and olecranon fossa lies below and posteriorly.